Good morning, still from Melbourne. Going to see some friends today for lunch and not sure after that. So I'm not gonna eat too much like yesterday, but hopefully I will still have some room for dinner and I can take you. I really wanna go to that hot pot place. Was it Dragon Hot Pot? We'll try that tonight, okay? See ya. Morning from Melbourne. So quiet. It's not quite 9 o'clock yet. Got three tiny sushi nigiri, salmon, scallop, and the eel. Yamo.
This is the scallop. Usually it's a one biter, but I've got a problem with my jaw, so I can't really open my mouth.
Melbourne City, look up behind me. How could you not fall in love with this city? Look, it's beautiful. Thank you. Surai.
Hi.
Can I have one takoyaki, please? Takoyaki, just one. Yoo-hoo, this is my favorite takoyaki in the whole Flinders Street station. This. $3 something, and you got like 4 pieces. Ta-da! Just with the barbecue sauce. Mmm, very crunchy. Good. Yummy. Everything. Very nice. Strong.
On the menu.
Happy eating, Saya. What do you want to eat now?
No. Okay.
This is Pipi's Malaysian beef rendang.
Singaporean,
sorry. And then this is the sambal sotong. And then anchovies. And nasi lemak on the bottom. And telur. Telur goreng. Telur dadar. Happy eating. Ikan bakar. Let's open. Let's reveal. Panas. It's hot, sayang.
Panas.
Ta-da. Look at this beautiful thing. Yes. Yum. Lining up for the crepe brulee. If it is not COVID time, I will line up too, but not now. See ya. Okay, let's try. Hot pot. What else? Vegan broth with mala tang, some kind of numbing pepper,
This is just beef, tofu skin, mushroom, more mushroom, some meatballs, beef meatballs. First, I got some veggies. To bean curd, some noodles. Let's try.
I put some quail eggs too. I think a couple of them.
Some over there.
Here you go.
It's really good. It could be a lot more spicier, but this is just mild and I can't feel any heat. So next time, definitely try for like medium. Really good, recommended.
Ooh, I can't eat anymore. Well worth it, $20.
This is from my hometown. I can't believe it's here.
There's another one here. I don't know how to carry. I just get this one. Oh, I want everything. Some more here.
God, this is my favorite.
I don't like the price though.
This is good too.
It's
$7. I haven't had this for 100 years. This is also my favorite. I don't like the price though. Expensive. This is my childhood snack. $2.99. Oh, this is a small one. For human consumption only, duh. Who else can eat this? This is $6. Alright, maybe. Just in case they catch something, you know, when it goes fishing. Okay, this is my favorite place. I usually stock up on this. This is my favorite, so I'm gonna get 4 of this. And this is my favorite too, so we're gonna get 4. And this one. 4 of this. Well, $6 for ballado dish. And 3 of this for fried rice. And this is also my favorite. So 3 of this. 4 already. Almost forget my rendang. This is a good one. This is for my fried banana. It's 1,000 rupiah in Indonesia. It's about 8,000 when it's arrived in Australia. So, 2 of this. And 2 of this. And just one of this big one, I guess. One more. This is also my favorite. I better get out of here before I go crazy. Bye. This is my favorite too. But I'm gonna catch bus tomorrow. I don't know how they're gonna carry. Oh, this is my favorite show. I just hope to get it. Heavy. got it. This looks cute. Should we try? Hello everyone, I'm back to my hotel and then look at all this cute stuff that I managed to grab on the way back home. So this is just like a milk tea with panna cotta on the bottom. So it's just like, I don't know. So instead of bubble tea, so they just replace it with panna cotta on the bottom. And they give you this straw. And this is the bike cheese tart. This one is original. Oh my God, it's stuck to the paper. And this one is probably the yuzu. And this one is the cream soup. No, this is the coffee bun, I think. So it's just milk, but they have this coffee something on top. So it's really smell like coffee cake. And this one is the Japanese cheesecake. So is this one of that jiggly soft baked cheesecake? Look, it's about 20 bucks, but I don't have any knife, so I might just keep it and take it home tomorrow. I'm going home tomorrow, by the way. So yes, that's all my stuff today. I'm gonna try this tea from Machi Machi. Yum. Let's try the panna cotta. So then let's try panna cotta. It's really good. It's like drinking your pudding. Really good. I like it. Okay, next one, we try this baked cheesecake. Stuck to the paper. Very soft. Melbourne is really hot today, so let's try. Oh, messy. Here it is. Look, I think this is the yuzu one. You can see it, like some lemon zest on it. It's supposed to be a bit sweet and sour. Let's try. Smilla. It's good. Taste hasn't changed. Recommend it. The yuzu flavor. Good. Oh, and this is the original. Look at that. Melting cheese. The pastry is crunchy but soft. Look at those cream cheese. That's pretty much today. I'm tired and full. I'm going home tomorrow to Interlock. Back to my lovely son and my husband. Anyway, I don't know whether I'm gonna make video tomorrow. We'll see. Bye bye.